and welcome to your 20-minute Reiki session to heal and balance the Earth Star Chakra. This chakra, also referred to as the super root, is located in the etheric body 12 inches below the feet. This chakra goes that extra step further than the root chakra to bring grounding, stability, and well-being. It aids in dispelling any negative energy and brings a deep connection to Mother Earth. When balanced, it encourages self-awareness and staying present within the physical realm. Think of it as a more ethereal version of the root chakra. While you are in touch with your material needs, your ego desires, your job, your home, possessions, and turning goals and dreams into tangible results, you are still in touch with your spiritual self. It is a little less primal than the root. This chakra resonates with the colours brown and black, representing the rich soil of the earth. Burning sage to purify the space and to dispel any negative frequencies. The new stone that we're using in this session is aragonite. Aragonite brings truth and stability and is widely acknowledged as the gem of the Earth Star Chakra. Aragonite is an ancient grounding stone and is normally produced from hot springs or stalactites. This gem anchors you to the present and pulls you down into a stable position if you have been floating around in your higher chakras for too long. What this does is help you to adapt to the environment around you, to any changes occurring, and motivates you to take action towards your goals. Aragonite helps you to find clarity and self-belief. Using this gem with Earth Star Chakra work is extremely beneficial, as it anchors the whole chakra system and channels positivity from Mother Earth. Just breathing it in and out. Pulling all your negative energy away. This would be a great time to speak or think empowering affirmations that are personal to you. And during this time, I'm going to stay silent just for a while as you focus on these powerful grounding energies. So we are just going to take some time in nature, connecting to the soil, the plants, and the trees, imagining roots spreading from your feet down through the soil, moving across and then down, anchoring you to the earth. These roots spreading far and wide. And from here, you are going to send white light through the roots, down deep to the core of Mother Earth. You are one and connected. Feel the power of Gaia. Allow this light and love to bounce up through the roots, through your Earth Star Chakra, and up through all the chakra system. Taking a deep breath in, and then out. Your Earth Star Chakra is now healed and activated. So just finishing off and safely closing your chakras down. Giving thanks for this healing session. Thank you so much for joining me for this 20-minute Reiki session to heal and activate the Earth Star Chakra. I hope you found it relaxing and beneficial. My name is Rachel, and this is the Lightworker's Way. Until next time, take care and sweet dreams. Bye.